Hi, my name is Dominic Preston. Let us look at our chord D minor. To play your chord D minor, you place your first finger behind the first fret on E, your second finger behind the second fret on G, and your third finger on B, second string from the bottom behind the third fret, and just play from D down.